Getting us getting you live pictures from Hathras, where the UP DGP and the additional chief secretary have just met the family of the victim, and the meeting is on as we speak. There's the pictures that are coming in as we speak. There's national anger over the Hathras tape scandal as the truth emerges in the case, and the family is meeting the DGP, the topmost police officer in the state of Uttar Pradesh, and also the additional chief secretary. That meeting is on. Also happening in Uttar Pradesh, the Congress drama has begun as a Congress delegation heads towards Hathras, giving it a second shot. The first time around, there was a dive, there was an attempt to gain political mileage from the pain of the family, from what the family was going through. And Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Vadra are making another attempt. But these are live pictures coming in on your screens of the Uttar Pradesh DGP and the additional chief secretary. Top officials in Uttar Pradesh under Yogi Adityanath are meeting the victim's family. In fact, there is a live audio that's coming in. Let's see if we can hear something. Senior police officials and bureaucrats in Hathras taking down the statement and making notes of what happened. But much has happened already in the last 16 to 17 days. Let me go across to Rajneesh, joining us on the phone line. Rajneesh, why don't you tell us what's happening there in Hathras? Rajneesh. Okay, so we'll go across to Rajneesh. He's not on the phone line with us, but those are live pictures coming in as you see a top bureaucrat and also the DGP there in Hathras meeting the family of the victim, meeting the family, taking down details, making notes. On a day when Republic TV has brought you 6 tapes, 3 videos, 3 audio tapes, and in the 3 videos, the mother of the victim is heard saying that there was an attempt to murder, it was an attempt to kill her daughter, and that she was strangled, and that she was there at the incident, at the crime scene. She says, I was there when the incident happened. The mother says on record that I was there when the incident happened. And there are 3 videos and 3 audio tapes, in which there are 2 audio tapes of Congress touts, Congress middlemen speaking, Congress middlemen tutoring the family, saying that when Priyanka Vadra comes, this is what you must say, this is the version you must maintain. And Rajneesh is joining us on the phone line. Rajneesh, take us through the meeting.
Kya ho raha hai is samay?
Go ahead.
इस समय यूपी के डीजीपी प्रितेश सिंह अवस्थी और अवनीश अवस्थी दोनों ही हाथरस में पीड़िता के घर पे पहुंचे, और इस समय आप देख सकते हैं साफ तौर पर विजुअल्स में कि किस तरीके से वो पीड़ित परिजनों से बात कर रहे हैं, उनसे उनको संतुष्ट करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं, क्योंकि जिस तरीके से लगातार इस पूरे मामले में सियासत हो रही है और पीड़ित परिवार को मोहरा बनाकर राजनीति की जा रही है, उसको जो है वो हटाने के लिए, उसको खत्म करने के लिए दोनों ही उत्तर प्रदेश के एक लॉ एंड ऑर्डर के मुखिया हितेश अवस्थी जो यूपी डीजीपी हैं और जो प्रशासन के बड़े अधिकारी अवनीश अवस्थी यहां पर खुद पहुंचे हैं, और इस पूरे मामले पर जो अगर मुख्यमंत्री योगी आदित्यनाथ की अगर बात की जाए तो योगी आदित्यनाथ ने खुद इस पूरे मामले पर शुरू से ही जो है वो पैनी नजर रखी हुई है, और लगातार जिस तरीके से घटनाक्रम बदल रहा है, जिस तरीके से लगातार इस पूरे मामले पर सियासत हो रही है, उसको खत्म करने के लिए आज दोनों अधिकारी जो हाथरस पहुंचे हैं, और अब इस समय आप देख सकते हैं कि दोनों ही अधिकारी इस समय पीड़िता के घर के अंदर मौजूद है, और दोनों जो परिजन है उनके माता पिता भाई बहन सबसे वो इस समय लगातार बात कर रहे हैं, उनको आश्वासन दिया जा रहा है कि इस पूरे मामले में जो है वो कठोर कार्रवाई की जा रही है और न्याय उनको जरूर मिलेगा, लेकिन वो किसी भी तरीके के बहकावे में, किसी भी तरीके की राजनीतिक साजिश का शिकार ना हो, ऐसा उनको उनको बोला जा रहा है, उनको बताया जा रहा है कि आप लोग निश्चिंत रहिए कि किस तरीके से उत्तर प्रदेश की जो सरकार है वो लगातार उनके साथ है और किसी भी हालत में जो दोषी है उनको बख्शा नहीं जाएगा, उनको कड़ी से कड़ी सजा दिलाई जाएगी। लेकिन आप लोग किसी भी बहकावे में ना आए, किसी के बहकावे में आके ना तो कोई प्रदर्शन करें और ना ही कोई ऐसा काम करें जिससे पूरे प्रदेश की जो लॉ एंड ऑर्डर की स्थिति है वो बिगड़े। जी
As live, I'm going to stay with the two pictures. That's the family of the victim meeting top officials, including the DGP and a top bureaucrat. Priyanka, it's coming on a day when there's national anger. You look at the tapes. Between the 14th, Priyanka, between September 14th and September 19th, there was one version. And then something changes. Even the family complaint does not mention mentions attempt to murder, nothing more. But let me go across, also to Rajneesh. Let me go back to him because I think there's a development there while we reconnect with Priyanka Debrewal. Rajneesh, is this the first, is this a formal meeting? Because we saw them taking notes. We don't know whether a statement will be recorded, but is this just a meeting between them? What is expected to happen in this meeting?
देखिए, ये एक पूरी तरीके से फॉर्मल मीटिंग है। फॉर्मली जो है ये दोनों अधिकारी, चाहे वो टॉप ब्यूरोक्रेट्स की बात की जाए या टॉप जो है पुलिस जो है अधिकारी की बात की जाए, वो लोग इस तरह फॉर्मली यहाँ पे उनसे मिल रहे हैं, बात कर रहे हैं। और इसके बाद 3:30 बजे, अब से करीब एक घंटे के बाद, हाथरस की जो पुलिस लाइन है वहां पर दोनों ही अधिकारी अवनीश अवस्थी और हितेश जी अवस्थी, जो डीजीपी उत्तर प्रदेश है, वो मीडिया को ब्रीफ करेंगे कि इस पूरे मामले में क्या सरकार का ने कदम उठाया है, क्या सरकार की आगे की रणनीति रहने वाली है और किस क्या जो पीड़ित परिवार है उनसे किस तरीके की बातें हुई, क्या उन्होंने पीड़ित परिवार ने उनसे बात की और उन्होंने क्या आश्वासन दिया। ये अब से कुछ देर के बाद, करीब एक घंटे के बाद 3:30 बजे हाथरस की जो पुलिस लाइन है वहां पर दोनों ही अधिकारी एक ज्वाइंट मीटिंग करेंगे, एक ज्वाइंट प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस करेंगे और मीडिया को इस पूरे प्रकरण के बारे में बताया जाएगा कि शुरू से आखिर तक, यानी आज तक, जो भी इस पूरे मामले में डेवलपमेंट हुई है, जो भी अरेस्टिंग हुई है, किस किस तरह से अरेस्टिंग हुई है, क्या क्या मामले इसमें सामने आए हैं और किस तरीके से आज जो फॉर्मल जो मीटिंग इस समय चल रही है टॉप ब्यूरोक्रेट्स और यूपी डीजीपी की पीड़ित परिवार के साथ, उसमें क्या बातचीत हुई, किस तरीके का शहर जो है वो उनको आश्वासन दिया गया और क्या शिकायतें पीड़ित परिवार की जो प्रशासन से रही है, ये तमाम जो बातें हैं वो अब से कुछ देर के बाद 3:30 बजे जब प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की जाएगी तो उसमें साफ तौर पर रखी जाएंगी मीडिया के सामने। जी
Yeah, stay with me, Rajneesh, because I want to get in Priyanka Debrewal as well. Priyanka, you heard the mother's version. There are three videos. What the mother says and the complaint that has been accessed is a complete match, because the mother says in different. Let me tell you, the mother has clearly said in the tapes that it was a case of strangling and attempt to murder, and the complaint filed by the family also echoes the same, Priyanka. Priyanka, can you hear me? Okay, so Priyanka Debrewal is not back. So when she's connected, we will go back to her. I want to stay on the pictures and go back to Rajneesh. Rajneesh, it's also coming at a time. This meeting is coming at a time when, even the government in Uttar Pradesh says that there could be a conspiracy. They're also asking for a narco analysis. I think asking for a truth test. But the family, for some reason, is not ready for this test. Even the opposition says they're opposed to a test. Why are they nervous? Why is the opposition nervous? Rajneesh.
जिस तरीके से रिपब्लिक मीडिया नेटवर्क लगातार दिखाता आ रहा है कि इस पूरे मामले में आखिर सच्चाई क्या है, किस तरीके से राजनीति की जा रही है और किस तरीके से पीड़ित परिवार को बरगलाने की और उन पर लगातार दबाव बनाने की कोशिश की जा रही है, इसका खुलासा जो है वो रिपब्लिक जो है मीडिया नेटवर्क ने किया। और अब जो जिस तरीके से जो जिस टेस्ट की जगह बात की जा रही है, उस टेस्ट को लेकर भी लगातार जो है वो ऊहापोह की स्थिति है, जबकि प्रशासन लगातार ये कह चुका है कि सभी का जो भी जिस जिस की नार्को टेस्ट की अगर जरूरत पड़ेगी उसका टेस्ट करवाया जाएगा और इसके लिए पीड़ित परिवार राजी नहीं है। अब ऐसे में ये देखने वाली बात हो कि आखिर क्यों पीड़ित परिवार इसके लिए राजी नहीं हो रहा, क्योंकि जिस तरीके से डीएम जो हाथरस है उनका अभी 2 दिन पहले एक वीडियो वायरल हो रहा है जिसमें कुछ बातें कही गई थी कि डीएम लगातार दबाव बना रहे हैं, तो उसका भी सच्चाई सामने आ जाए, क्योंकि लगातार डीएम की तरफ से भी ये कहा गया कि ऐसा कुछ नहीं था, इस चीज को जो है जो वीडियो था उसे डॉक्टर वीडियो को प्रसारित किया गया, तो इसी को लेकर लगातार ताकि सच्चाई सामने आ जाए, तो इसी को लेकर ही पे नार्को टेस्ट की बात की गई थी, लेकिन अब जो है वो ये बताया जा रहा है कि जो पीड़ित परिवार है वो नार्को टेस्ट के लिए राजी नहीं है। तो आखिर क्यों राजी नहीं है, जबकि सरकार खुद चाहती है कि नार्को टेस्ट के जरिए सच्चाई जो है वो सामने आ सके। जी
या ओके, स्टे विद मी, दीस आर पिक्चर्स, वी विल टॉक ओवर दीस पिक्चर्स एज वी स्पीक। टू की डेवलपमेंट्स, डेवलपमेंट वन, द कांग्रेस पार्टी is heading to Hathras, second attempt, second stunt. Let me take one word from Anila. Anila, the Congress party is trying to sort of, do this stunt again. They stand exposed because we've also shown those tapes yesterday where you heard a Congress tout, a Congress middleman speaking to the family, someone close to the family, pressurizing them, telling them what line needs to be taken, talking about money, deals, and saying that, a journalist has also been caught saying that, you send us a video, tell the family to say this, say that you are pressurized, SIT has been formed. What's going on?
Absolutely. And I am not at all surprised the way Congress party is behaving. This is the party of fraud. This is the party of liars. They want to build up some sort of a fake version that how Bharatiya Janata Party in Uttar Pradesh, headed by Yogi Adityanath ji, is doing something very bad with this girl and with this girl's family. That is the bad part. I will not say bad, sad part, because they are like that. You know, this brother-sister duo, they have created a drama. We saw episode one other day when they went on the Yamuna Expressway, created ruckus, and whole lot of police force was involved there to check them, because it is corona time. This police force, the duty of the police force should not be with them, but for the people. But this is very unfortunate. They want to create ruckus. They want to create problems. On what? Online. And we have heard the audio tape. We have seen the video tape. Like, all the facts are there. But still they try to create a verdict that UP government is totally against women. UP government is totally against Dalit. And this is the fake. The people of Uttar Pradesh and people of this country, they are not going to stand with fake news. This is what was trying to be built up in all these days on all the channels. Kudos to your channel. You are raising right word, right verdict, and you're telling people that this is the truth. And the political parties like Congress, Samajwadi Party, they are trying to create a verdict that goes against women, against Dalits. You are using them. You are objectifying women. That is the sad part. That is the sad part what Congress is doing. And I will say, I will plead, I will request, and I demand that stop objectifying women for your vote bank politics. If you want to win elections, then you win on your ideology, on your promises. Yeah. But do not objectify women.
Stay with me, Anila. I'll just take in a word from Priyanka Tibrewal. She's been waiting for a while. Priyanka, looking at the tapes, three of the mother's videos. Once again, I'm saying this because no other channel has put it out. They will not put out the truth. I'm telling you because journalists from other media houses have been caught tutoring family members saying, right, say this, say that. What's going on? In fact, the Republic also reported the incident when it happened. But the manner in which the story's taken a turn,
right,
given a complete spin altogether.
I have also seen another video
of the girl where she was giving a statement in the hospital, and in that statement also I mentioned that words were put into her mouth by the journalist who was taking her interview. Now, apart from this, I am also telling you that this is the first time that I am witnessing such low in the politics of the opposition which is being done by them. This is complete vulturism. What are you trying to do? There are better things to do politics for. You're trying to cook your own meal. And that also in such a sensitive issue, rape and molestation. This is the highest low you can ever give to a dignity of a woman. Please look for other subjects and stop politicizing this issue. Now look, who are the people who are politicizing? The Trinamool, the Samajwadi, the Congress. I belong to Bengal. So many rapes are not even being registered here. And these people are going there trying to do their politics, trying to play politics. Now, nothing can be more shameful or disgraceful than this.
Those are live pictures coming in. I'm staying with the live pictures. And with those live pictures, I'll take a short break. Priyanka and Anila, stay with me because I haven't played out one more tape. Two more tapes, in fact. One of the mother and another where the journalist is her tutoring the family member on what they should tell the SIT. Shocking, but it's all happening. Taking a short break, coming back with the tapes and the video.